Buying, selling, or staying put, what goes on in the housing market impacts you. And now it appears a home sale standoff is underway. News 8's York County reporter Ed Weinstock has the story.
Laura Michaels and her husband are house hunting in York, and right now the young couple has their eye on a Dutch colonial on the city's Madison Avenue.
I really like it. I like the style. I like the location.
The house has been on the market for more than 8 months. The current asking price is $134,000. And our realtor tells me it is the third time the price has come down. Laura's mom feels sorry for the homeowner, but at the same time, she says it is good news for her daughter.
It is a buyer's market, and if you can afford to buy the homes, afford to get one of the great mortgages, then I think it's wonderful.
Nationally, the sale of pre-owned homes is way down at its lowest level in years, and some realtors blame what they call a home sale standoff.
Buyers are believing that it's giveaway time, and sellers are not at a giveaway price. They would rather stay than sell.
Still, home sales in York and Adams County are doing a lot better than the national average. That's according to the York and Adams Realtors Association.
The numbers for York and Adams County year to date are 10% ahead of what they were last year.
Many home sellers are still being forced to drop the price. It's easy to find for sale signs like this one that advertise a new price. Ironically, while Laura Michaels stands to benefit from the buyer's market, she and her husband are facing the pitfalls of trying to sell their condo.
Our home was on the market for 10 months and not even one offer.
In York County, Ed Weinstock, News 8.
And another thing fueling the sales slump, high unemployment rates. Many prospective buyers worry they might not have a job to pay the mortgage.